Iraqi troops could at any moment enter Mosul. The five-year war has left at least millions of other children remain inside the war-torn nation.
As the number of coronavirus cases now ticks up, we have more questions
about how food shortages.
Puerto Rico is devastated with a 6.4 magnitude earthquake last week.
Reddish look, but it is starting at about 3.
We are watching the end of trading today. Right now, the Dow
Florida, where another
down
community is in disbelief, shocked
basically
by devastating violence.
This time,
there is fear and many other concerns.